Need tools? We've got you covered. Go to ChromebookParts.com or click on the link below to pick up this sleek, portable toolkit. Flip the unit over and remove two 8mm screws, two captive screws, and two 5mm screws. Gently insert the opener pick between the palm rest and the bottom cover, and slide along the edges to pop the palm rest free. Prop the palm rest up, flip open the locking clip, and unplug the touchpad cable from the motherboard. Flip open the locking clip, and unplug the palm rest cable from the motherboard. Peel back the tape and unplug the battery from the motherboard. Remove four 3.5mm screws from the battery. Remove the battery cover. Lift the speakers up over the posts. And lift the battery off the post to remove. Replace the battery back onto the post, and replace the speakers onto the post as well. Replace the speaker wire back into the grooves on the battery. Replace the battery cover and replace the four 3.5mm screws. Plug the battery back into the motherboard. Replace the palm rest. Plug the touchpad cable back into the motherboard. Plug the palm rest cable back into the motherboard. Lay the palm rest down and push down to snap it back into place. Replace the two 8mm screws, the two 5mm screws, and tighten the two captive screws in the bottom cover.